some other things, rebounding on both ends of the court, particularly on the defensive end. And Lonzo said he has to do better than that. He can't let a missed shot affect the rest of his game, and so he wants to bounce back in this one tonight, Bill and Stewart.
Absolutely. You have to have a very short memory. I mean, you miss a shot, don't even worry about it. Look forward to making the next one.
Suns are there perfectly for the offensive rebound, and really absolutely no resistance at all. Lonzo finds Kuzma ahead of the pack to score.
Good look ahead by
Lonzo. A couple of feet. Still comes up short. The Lakers have the miss. So a couple of stops in a row. Ball lobs under. Kuzma's underneath. He's guarded by Ulis.
That's
good
ahead.
Find by Lonzo.
Heads up.
Here up ahead. Kuzma looking for his fourth basket and a half. Yes, sir!
Well, it all starts with the defense. The Lakers have had a couple of stops here, and they've gone down and gotten some better opportunities than that
play. For three. Going to be short. Look at Kuzma. Look at him doing work. Scoring with the left. Kuzma. Catch. Doesn't fire. He's attacking. Look at him go. Throw it up and in.
No call. Oh, there. I mean, he was
in. It was a late call.
Yeah.
And one is coming. We were both looking and hoping and waiting. So was the crowd.
I thought Monroe was in the restricted area. He steps over. Wasn't completely set at the time. So they're going to give the basket to Cal Kuzma.
What did we say?
And send him to the line.
What did we say? Do a 180 this half? How about 15 points to lead the
lead?
Lonzo playing in the fourth quarter for the first time in three games. Kuzma, there's that hook shot.
I love it.
Got two of them. They've been outstanding. Kuzma, little runner. In there.
And the Lakers go back to their starting lineup to finish this ball game. Down
the ball. Scores. Tyler Ulis ran into Lonzo Ball and hit it right over him.
Well, got enough contact to get separation.
Yep.
And good concentration for the shot.
So six and a half to play. As you mentioned, starters are in. Kuzma deep and down for Kyle. Lonzo again.
That's the same shot he used the last time.
I was going to say, very similar. Right over Lonzo Ball, same spot. Kuzma guarded by Booker. He's going to take him deep with that height advantage.
Nice footwork by Brandon.
He's got 17 and 8. Lakers steal it. Score! Kuzma!
Good land.
Yeah. Great game for Alex.
18 Lane. Rebounds.
What a game for him. 17 and 18. Phoenix came in here, outplayed the Lakers.